did DMC. We just fought the giant toadstool. Giant toad. Can I go through this? What is this? Is this the obelisk still? Yeah, it is. Okay. Go the other way. Why is the gate closed? Why is the gate closed? Alright, this door right here. Okay, that was the end of the episode. What'd I get? C. Again, probably because I'm a super character, but I'm still getting trophies, so I don't give a fuck. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I'm sorry if I'm swearing so much. It's just my vocabulary. The fuck is this shit now? More? Oh no, darkness. The hell are you? Ghosties? Oh. Like, I just flew right through me. Can I have their power where I just walk through walls? Oh, I can break it easily, yeah. Fuck down here, boy. Fucking lobster ass looking motherfucker. Auto search. I don't care. What is this shit? I don't want to do this. I just want to play the game. Without using attacks? No, I don't even have a dodge. I don't even know how to dodge. I just want to play. Just get through the mode. Oh, why do you have to fucking hit me like that, dude? Fucking bitch. I don't know how to dodge. The hop. Stupid fucker. Jesus. Another one of these fucking things? What do I have to do now? If it's just like... and raise everything? No thanks, I'd rather not. As fun as that sounds, I want to get on with the game. Okay, that worked. I probably have to push that thing across it. I do. Can you get out of that corner, please? Okay, didn't even mean to hit that. I did, but not from there. I didn't think of it. It probably just like nicked it. It's just like, oh. The USB. Oh, you fuck. USB of magic. Wing talisman. More like USB talisman. I get cool jump powers. How do I do this? Oh. This one. To the sky, to the place I go, to the place called home. More demons. Fuck out of here. Oh shit. Gotta find my way back to the beginning. Is this it? don't even have to fight these guys. Yeah, I hate the fucking camera. This way? I don't know where I have to go. I don't know where the fuck the beginning is. Confusing. This door? No. Sorry, if there's a door down here, it's probably this one. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I know what to have to do here. Chandelier, Devil May Cry game. Ka-ching. Long way running. Then. It's like fucking Resident Evil 5.
You have awakened.
Credo.
Credo, I thought it was Credo.
I'm currently in pursuit of Dante. It is only a matter of time before his location is revealed.
He came to us. It was fortunate I was able to participate in the ascension ceremony.
Ah. His Holiness! You look magnificent!
You sent that cocky kid Nero to find Dante?
You question my command?
Yes! What shall befall me? Should he stumble upon my research facility?
Our priority is to capture Dante.
Why, you...
Credo.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Gather everyone. I must ease their minds on this matter.
Of course.
D. Orbs found. I'm not even looking for them. Fuck orbs. Anyways, guys, I'm just gonna end it here. End it here. Thank you all for watching DMC 4, Devil May Cry 4. It looks like we have a big boss fight. Is that a sword in the background? I don't even know what it looks like. Oh, fucking no. Reduce the true power that resides within. Maybe we get a new sword. Maybe we do. But thank you all for watching. It's been Rilla. If you like my video, please hit that like button. If you like me, hit that subscribe button. Sorry, I've been uploading videos, but thank you all for watching. Hope to see you in the next episode. Or at least in the comments of the next episode. Or in the comments of this video. Thank you all for watching.